guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Deepika Aldo here and today I'm going to show you three easy ways to style frizzy and curly hair, which is kind of a really bad combination of hair you can have. But and I have them actually, and I have pretty long hair which becomes really difficult to manage them. So now I'll show what usually I do to manage this hair and make it look presentable. The first step is basically to detangle your hair thoroughly, and the second step is basically to apply a good serum. I'm using Fiamma Devil's Color Damage Repair Serum here. This is a really good one. I would definitely recommend you guys to go ahead and check this out. I really like this, and I'm gonna apply just one pump of this on this side and one pump on this side and evenly distribute it. I'm going to show you three different styles of braids, and it's really simple and easy, so let's get started. The first braid is side swept braid, and I usually do this almost each and every day whenever I have really messy hair and I don't want to deal with it. So I'll show you, it takes less than 2 minutes.
So the first step is, guys, to twist both the sides of your hair backwards and pin them behind. You can always take a middle partition or a different side partition, whichever suits you. I have taken a right hand partition because that's what I like. So now once you're done with twisting both the sides of your hair, you just have to take the rest of your hair and put it on one side. After that, part your hair into three different sections and then start braiding. And I like to do a backside braid. That's just something that I prefer, but you can definitely go ahead and do a normal braid. What we usually braid is called a front braid. That's basically you take each section and put it on top of each other. In this, you just have to take each section and put it behind each other and then start braiding, and that just creates a backside braid, and that looks really pretty. I like to do this a lot when I'm doing a side swept braid. And once you're done with the braid, just tie your hair and you're done. See how quick that was? So this is how the braid looks in the end. I hope you guys like it, and if you did, then definitely do try it and send me a picture. This is the second braid that I'm doing, guys. This is basically called a fish trail braid. I'm twisting one side of my hair. After I twist my hair, I've parted my hair into two different sections. After that, I'm going to take a small chunk of hair from the bottom of first section and overlap it and mix it in the second section. Now I'm going to do the same step with the second section, and you just have to repeat this after again and again and again, like I'm doing right now. And that's it. Basic key of making this braid work is taking small chunks and overlapping them. This braid will take you a little bit of time. It will take you a little bit of practice as well, and after that you're gonna rock it, babes. And now I'm at the bottom of my braid, and as you can see, it looks so pretty and intricate. It just seems as if you've put in a lot of effort when you have not really put in much. And you're done. It just takes a little bit of patience, that's it. I just like to pull at the braid just to make it a bit more fuller and thicker. And yeah. Now moving on to the third braid, this is basically something that I really like to do. It took me quite a while to get the hang of it, but once I did, I love this one. All you have to do is take two sections of your hair and start twisting them behind each other. Also, while twisting both of these sections, all you have to do is you also have to twist both of these sections individually opposite to each other. I hope you guys got it. I just hope if you have any doubts regarding this, put them in the comments down below. I'll make sure that you guys understand it, so don't worry. And that's how it looks. I hope you like it.
The last two hairstyles may look a little difficult, but once you start practicing them on a regular basis, it'll be really easy, believe me. The fish tail and the rope one are really, really easy. Just keep on practicing and you'll get the hang of it. And do not forget to subscribe, guys. I have lots more videos coming up and you do not want to miss them. So subscribe and give it a thumbs up. And also do not forget to follow me on Twitter, Snapchat and Instagram. I'm really active there. You can find all the links in the description box below. That's it for today. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.